Owensboro Humane Society is asking you to help identify someone who allegedly dumped some puppies there. OHS says two puppies were dumped in a pet playpen in front of its gates this morning. When staff arrived, those puppies had been there for several hours, and they say they were terrified. OHS posted on Facebook, if you watch the video, you can see these poor puppies struggling, trying to get out. If you have any information, please contact OHS.